the manager. From Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing 360 pounds, the Beast from the East, Bam Bam Bigelow.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
And so, what are your thoughts right now about Bam Bam Bigelow? As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services. Tell us about Bam Bam Bigelow.
I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
The ease with which Bam Bam Bigelow is getting around the ring tonight is truly amazing. Sometimes you forget he is a super heavyweight.
But between you and me, Michael, I think he was just lonely on the road. I mean, that's why he made this hire. Nobody else wanted to travel with him. You know, in all my years, I don't know if I've ever seen anybody as menacing as Bam Bam Bigelow. I mean, who covers their entire skull with flaming tattoos?
It looked like his whole neck just crumpled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
For me, King, the flame tattoos are only a fraction of what makes Bam Bam Bigelow so menacing. Let's not forget Bam Bam Bigelow makes the cover. He's stumbling some now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. And it's amazing how aggressive this match has been, Cole. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
None.
If he gets going like this, there are...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope he can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Back in from the apron.
That's right. Let's see if we can keep the action inside the ring.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's inflicting some serious pain here. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
One, two.
He saw that one coming.
Three.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
More importantly, I don't understand his affinity for fighting outside the ring.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
Six.
And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight. Nine.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Surprised by the inverted DDT.
I guarantee you they didn't see that one coming.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
As you can see, Bam Bam Bigelow's confidence grows every time he enters the ring.
Six!
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Two!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, the reversal by Bam Bam Bigelow.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Incoming.
He thinks he has it.
all match cards, the complete roster, and all titles. Please check the description.
Thanks for watching. See you.